What's up, guys? Welcome back to Samri's Adventures, and today we'll be catching another wild honeybee hive. Well, in this one, it's in this barrel.
So we are just cutting open a barrel
with
the shears.
With the shears. It's kind of hard to cut with the shears because it's very small, but we had to use this one because we had no other one. Well, from how it is looking right now, it looks like it is a small hive, but we don't really know for sure because we haven't actually seen it yet. But for the amount of bees that is flying around, it's not that much. But you can only know when you open it up. So it is now starting to open up. Well, it's a small hive. There isn't much bees in this hive. But we very much appreciate it. Because if we keep feet, because small hive becomes big hive. Because small hives become big hives. You just have to give them some time. We ran out of brood boxes, so we used these supers and joined it together with that subwood. So my brother Jabba will be taking out the combs from the side and putting it in the box. Let me see. So I'm trying to angle the tripod in a good way. Yeah. So we are using cartons to set the comb so it will be able to fit in the pan. But we forgot our knife, so we will be using the sharp tip here of our pipe tool. It looks like we will be able to catch the side very easily because we almost took out all the frames already.
Okay.
All the combs already. Well, we already took out all.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step.
Well, with this side we are seeing a lot of clean cells, but all that we saw were empty. And, well, they won't trap. So as you can see, all the combs are removed, I'm just showing you. Most of the combs did not have anything. It was just, it didn't have anything. Most of them were just empty like this. Just dry. So we think they might have had intentions of leaving. But we are not sure. Going to turn the bees in the back by smoking them and using our hands to put them in the back. And we also didn't see the queen. And I can't wait very little bit of bees. So as you can see, we are using our hands to put the bees in the back.
system. So now we are just smoking the bees in the background. As you can see, they are going in the back.